After a milder and drier than usual winter, there is some shoveling to be done just a few days into spring. Plows and salters are out on the major routes tonight and will be working through the night after the largest snowfall of the year in the GTA. It led to a slippery and slow drive tonight. Environment Canada has been predicting up to 19 centimeters of snow before that tapers off overnight.
happens. I've probably given up. I don't think it will.
I just don't like the way how he lives his life.
Yeah.
How he keeps it there.
Yes.
You know? Yeah. He's only for so long.
Yeah, that's the same way. I mean, I feel good around him.